carrying it, I think, the right way. I'm handling it the right way. And
fresh na fresh!
Last January 29, ginanap ang celebrity premiere ng pelikulang Seduction na pinagbibidahan ni Richard Gutierrez, Soler Newsaf at Sara Labati.
Finally, ito na mapapanood na namin.
Full support naman ang pamilya Gutierrez sa unang pagsabak ni Richard sa isang dating role sa pelikula.
Ibang Richard ang mapapanood nila dito. Kasi mukhang naging daring bigla si Richard. Pero it's good naman kasi matured na rin siya and para maiba naman ang mga pelikulang ginagawa niya.
Nag-uusapan ng mga sexy scenes na ginawa nila sa pelikulang to. And I'm very excited with the fact na it's his first time to work with Peke Galiaga.
I'm really proud of it kasi I'm so grateful for Peke Galiaga na ito yung pinili niyang comeback movie.
Nanghihinayang sila Richard at Solen dahil wala si Sarah sa premiere night. Matatanda, umalis si Sarah patungong Switzerland ilang linggo na ang nakakaraan.
Oh, malungkot ako kasi wala si Sarah, pero everyone's gonna see what a great job she did in this movie.
We all wish that Sarah could join us. Of course, she did great in the movie. Direk Peck is really proud of her as well. And, you know, she deserves to be here tonight. Yun. So, sana, pero ganun talaga.
Matindi nga ba ang kalungkutan ni Richard ngayon wala na sa tabi niya ang kasintahan?
Oh, hindi naman ako sobrang, like, I'm carrying it, I think, the right way. I'm handling it the right way in terms of myself, and I'm keeping myself busy. So, you know, it's nothing to worry about.
I think Chard has no problems in solving his own problems by himself. Nakikita ko naman gumingiti pa rin siya. He still keeps in touch with Sarah. So, I think yung problema sa puso, naayusin ka agad.
Kasi ngayon, wala na tayo sa mga 1950s and 1960s where you have to write a letter and stuff. You know, in 2 seconds, you're connected and you can talk.